Is that kind of mentally when you're not having to chase the game from the beginning? You know, it just seems like kind of a, I mean, I know every game's kind of stressful anyway, but when you're playing from behind and stuff, it can't be easy.
I mean, it's never easy to play from behind. The crowd is getting a little, like, restless. If you keep trying to come back and they hit shots. So, I mean, we're just trying to start every game strong.
What do you think of Antonio tonight? It looks like maybe that's just what he's going to be, kind of a guy who's going to hit those shots for y'all and come up with some big plays.
I mean, yeah, that's Tony. He takes those shots in practice. You know he can hit them. Just needed to stay aggressive for us out there.
Has he been kind of what you guys thought he would be so far?
Well, he's pushing the ball for us. When we don't push the ball, he gets mad at us and tells us to run with it. So, I mean, that's his exact kind of guy we need.
Is his three-point shooting, I mean, how valuable is that for this team?
I mean,
is someone else other than you that can maybe knock it down consistently?
I mean, these teams right now are doubling Jarnell really, really hard. Jarnell and Jaron. But as soon as Jarnell and Jaron are comfortable passing out, the double team and things like that, I think the way Tone can shoot and Josh Mann shots and myself, teams aren't going to be able to double down on them as much.
Did you expect three-point shooting to be a strength for this team early on because of that, because the team's focusing on the inside? Or?
I mean, yeah, we just have the shooters. Robert's a really good three-point shooter. Darius is too. He hasn't shot many this year, but Darius is a really good three-point shooter. Josh has been working on his shot. So, I mean, we just have a team of good shots.
How much of y'all had to kind of push Hope sometimes to be a little more aggressive early? It looks like there's times where he could kind of put the ball down and go to the rim, but he doesn't. You know, he seems to kind of pull it back and pass a little bit right.
I mean, he's just in his freshman, his stage. He just sometimes he. When he has it, he don't take it. When he doesn't have it, he takes it. I mean, that's just time for him to learn. But him learning right now, he's going to need to be ready to attack as the season goes on.
You were got up 20 early, and then they kind of started hanging around for a little bit there late in the first half. How tough is it to maintain that focus after you build that big a lead early on?
I mean, it's tough, but as an older team, myself, Jaron, Antonio, and Jarnell, and Josh, we all got to make sure we stay on everybody. We got to make sure we stay on ourselves and keep our foot on the gas the whole game.
Did you think Antonio would kind of be rusty heading into the season, given that he kind of missed some time there? And it's a new team and everything. Do you think there would be some signs of rust at this early stage?
Because he was working out pretty hard before we played Southern Indiana. Southern Indiana. Yeah, he was working out his stuff, practicing with us a little bit. So he probably could have played that game, but it was just better for him not to.